We are about to leave the like apartment, hotel type thing that where we're staying at, and we're about to go to the Shed Aquarium, which is a pretty cool place. It's not the best out there. It is very foggy. It's rainy, cold a little bit. But yeah, we're gonna be inside. Then I'm hoping that tomorrow it's not rainy, and I'm hoping that it's sunny because we're going to the Cubs game, and I really hope that doesn't get rained out. So yeah, we're going to the Shed Aquarium. I'm going to show you, I'm going to be vlogging there a little bit. It's pretty exciting there, what they have. I'm excited for it because we haven't been up here in Chicago for 2 years. 2 years ago has been the last time. So yeah, we're going to see all the different things that are out there.
I don't know if there's animals here or not. Are there animals here? Are you sure? I would just, here. Hey, beluga, baby beluga. Hey, look, there's a seal.
Yeah.
Here's a beluga. You wanna go see a beluga? Hey, look, these are sea urchins.
Wow.
This is a sea urchin. And this is a beluga. Can you jump up? Jump up for me. Hey! Hey!
Aren't they cool?
Yeah, they're white. They're huge. Those things are huge. This is awesome. Come back here again. Hey, he's playing with a rope. Yeah, I want you to come back here. I need you on video. Here, beluga, beluga, ooh, 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 ooh.
Pretty sure that's not the noise
that. You don't think that's the call that they...
Here, fishy, fishy.
Look how he plays with the rope. That's
yeah. I don't want to be on the other end of that. Hey, here he comes. Hey, here, he wants us to play with the rope.
Bunch of them were right here.
Yeah, they're all right there.
There's one right there. They have to go up to breathe and then they come back down.
Yeah. There he is.
There it is.
Hey, he's blowing bubbles. Some penguins over here.
Got an itch?
Huh? You got an itch. They're itching.
Oh, goodness.
Look how fast they swim.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah, they're itching.
They gotta stay out of the way of the sharks and the killer whales.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
They would be an appetizer for a killer whale.
Yeah, they would. Dolphins over here.
Three.
All right. One.
Watch, they'll come up and then they'll come down. Yeah.
Oh, look at that. Right underneath the surface.
Oh, and then there's
like a daze.
Oh, there's one that's gonna go up and then go back down. That's cool. That's actually awesome.
6 daughters and 7 granddaughters.
That's cool. I bet a starfish. A starfish.
Jellyfish move through the water makes them the most efficient swimmers.